So these are the this is the connecting rod that connects to here. Now I'll build some kind of nicer housing for this, maybe with some yeah, we'll make that look a lot nicer. But coming out of here is the windmill, which will be a diagonal windmill. Won't be particularly big, I don't think. Don't know how big I can get away with here. Oh wait, no, wrong blocks. It's probably a little bit too big. Oh, well. That's what she said, by the way. 1 2 1 2 1 2. Right, that does look a little too big, but what I'll do now, I don't want to use any white wool here. It's going to stick out too much, so I'm going to use fences as the sails, which looks a little bit odd. No, that's okay. As I said, I want this to look really nasty and run down, so we don't want any white sheets anywhere. There we go. It's a pretty ugly windmill, really, isn't it? Don't really know what to do about that. What about this? This is could look okay. That's quite cool, actually. I'm gonna try it. No, missing everything. There we go. Let's just get rid of these first. Right, so that means that that needs to go up there. This needs to go down there, and this needs to go up there. Go away, rain. There we go, that could actually look quite nice. There we go, I think that's the best windmill design. I swear it's not actually symmetrical. Is it just me, or does it look tall on the top? Oh no, I think it's just the perspective. Yeah, it's just perspective. Okay, so there's a windmill. I don't like the way it sticks out so much. I don't feel like it needs to, really. I can't really move it in. Okay, what I'll do is I'll give it a little casing. Oh, I know. That looks retarded. Okay. Oh, looks like it can stick out. That's fine. That just gives me a little bit more scope for the roof. In fact, you know what I'll just do? I'll just get rid of this piston. That was better. Right, so for the roof, I will stick, I guess, with the same roof thing we got going on there. So it'll be dark brick with brick stairs and an underhang of this, so cobblestone, maybe wood, no, cobblestone do. So if we go and then I suppose that wouldn't have that. Do you want an overhang? I'll try it without first. No, if it's going to have an overhang on one end, it's got to have an overhang on the other one. So that means that these should be like that. I can see this roof getting really big really fast, but it should be okay. That means that those three need to be like that. Oh, actually, these four need to be like that. This could look very strange. Then I don't know if that looks too big. I think it does. Let's just try removing this bit then and placing it on those. Oh, that should be like that, shouldn't it? There we go. Right, so it's... it's okay. It could be a lot worse. it's never a good sign. It could have been worse. Alright, but we do need to give this some decent housing, so I'm gonna go... bring that out. Just ruined all the redstone. Right, there you go. So, the idea, somehow, hopefully I can make this kind of look like it's attached. It kind of does. Yeah, so basically, windmill turns from the wind, who knew, and it turns this, which turns this, which turns this, which turns this, which pumps the water up from here into dun-dun-dun, something I have yet to build, which is going to be made out of wood and wood and wood. And it'll be like to here, maybe to there. So it's going to need to be full blocks, isn't it? Do you know if I can make this higher? I can make it higher. I will make it higher, dammit. give it one block thickness here. Cover up that. Let's pop them on each side of this too. There you go, right, so let's just pop some water down. And watch it go. Now we don't want this kind of thing going on, so we're going to cover that up, move it up to here. There you go, and that gives us room to put our supports in, which are going to be made out of wood, predictably. But because these are upright, so quite, let's make them out of this kind of wood. Oh no. Whew. Right. I'm also going to block off this water just for a second, because we can make this look a lot nicer. Right, pop our water back. This water flows down here to here, where it enters our tank. Now our tank's going to be kind of like a reservoir type of thing. So it's going to be an even shape on top of this hill. Could be square, rectangular. There you go, that's just a circle. And then we'll give it a wooden rim. There we go. And should that be enough? I mean, will that be enough? Just need to block this off. Give it all this. There we go. Daytime, please. And under here we need to get block off this hole, otherwise it's going to bug me. Doop. Right. And then you collect the water from here. So let me get rid of this pole. Create kind of like a collection point. There we go. Right. I think that's all that needs to be done there. So that pumps the water up to here, where it's collected via bucket. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna start this episode now. I haven't actually done much talking this episode, but never mind. There's the windmill and waterfall tutorial. Water wheel, even, all in one kind of big fancy mill package. I do need to make this look a little less lopsided. I'm considering bringing out this a little bit. Let me do that. Can't do it over that side. Can't do it over this side either. That'll do. There you go, that makes it look a little bit nicer. In fact, this should be... Yeah. There we go. Right, so there we have it. Thank you for watching. Please leave your feedback down below. Don't forget to leave a rating. If the second channel is up, it'll be linked in the description below, or there'll be a link on my channel, and you can go subscribe to that so that you're already subscribed when I actually do start uploading stuff to it. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.